The surviving villagers let me claim the laser rider's armor and weapons, and give me shelter for the night. To my surprise, I understood them. Their mouths moved strangely, but in my ears, I heard the language of my home. They say it is the work of the metal object in my wrist. I do not understand, but they had no reason to lie. That night, I dreamed of the uprising, but this time I was Lieutenant Guan, lifting the siege on my village in a single gallant charge. Yet when I woke, I was just Mei-Yin, and the villagers were gone. I'm a stranger to them, but my heart feels heavier for their loss. I must carry on alone.
村民以寇之道见护举乡镇，留无过夜，无大惊，尽按其语。 村人沉动异常，听若故里之言。村人曰：“皆因吾等晚上之气也。”不明其意，然村人不无期。是夜梦及叛变，吾为关公之副将，英勇率军突出重围，梦醒吾仅为美营。而村人已去，虽为生人，仍痛其所失。 无需独自前行。